And some breaking news at 4. A dog is dead and 2 women have been taken to the hospital after a house fire in the middle of a neighborhood. Sky 6 just flew over the home on Deering Avenue in Deltona, but it was mostly hidden there by trees. Deltona Fire says the women are being treated for smoke inhalation and they are looking for one other dog. They say there were multiple explosions believed to be caused by lawn equipment and gas cans. The Red Cross is helping the family.